completed your homework that I have given you in your last video. So now you have to take out page number 15. As you can see, this is a cute little bunny. So today we are going to color this cute little bunny. So children, take out your book and your colors. So students, as you can see in the picture, you have to take out two colors, that is black and blue. Black we require for tracing the dotted lines, as you can see in the bunny. So let's start. Okay, so first you have to take out black color crayon, and now we are going to trace first. Okay, so you have to trace. You have to trace above the dotted lines. Okay. You have to trace like this. Trace on the dotted lines. Okay. Yes, now we have done with the face. You just have to trace above the dotted lines that is given. Now we have completed with our tracing part. Now you have to take your blue color. So with this we are going to color the bunny. So first we have to make the outlines. As you know, we always make the outlines first. So first we have to make the outlines and then we will start coloring. Okay. Now we have completed with the face of the bunny. We have made the outlines. Now so students, now I have completed with the tracing part. Now we have to start coloring. So when you are coloring, go in one direction. Okay. In one direction. The student, do you know bunny is also called rabbit? Yes. And it has a very thick and soft fur, you know. And what the bunny is holding in his hand, can you all see? It is holding a carrot. Because rabbits love to eat carrot. So we have to do it in one direction. Now we have completed coloring the face. Okay. So you always have to color it in one direction. again and color this. And I will soon meet you in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself and always keep smiling. Bye bye.